الكرم يا ربي بالمصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم.
بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. A quick message to my dear brothers and sisters. A verse from the Holy Quran of Surah Yusuf, the story of Yusuf and Yaqub alayhi salatu wa salam, alayhima wa ala rasulina as-salatu wa salam. Allah said here, saying of Yaqub alayhi salam, Ya baniya, idhhabu fatahassasu min Yusuf wa akhih, ولا تيأسوا من روح الله إنه لا ييأس من روح الله إلا القوم الكافرون. And the main issue here of this verse is looking at يعقوب عليه الصلاة والسلام after so many years of missing يوسف. Then a new event. He missed another son in the jail of Egypt, but he said that statement. لا تيأسوا من روح الله. إنه لا ييأس من روح الله إلا القوم الكافرون. Today, I see so many of our young people, they lost hope. Maybe they don't say it, but you see it in their action, in their behavior. They lost every hope of themselves, of the ummah, of the mashayikh, of the glory of Islam to return to it. This is a lesson to learn. Yaqub alayhi salatu wasalam missed Yusuf and lost Yusuf when he was just 7 years old or something like that. And now Yusuf is a big man, but he doesn't know if he's still alive or not. Even he has in his heart the hope to meet Yusuf again. Maybe 20 years or more than that, and he said that statement. And he didn't say go and look for his brother. He said go and look for Yusuf first and his brother. Of course, that a hint that he knows from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty give him the satisfaction, the relaxation that he will meet Yusuf again. But the lesson for his brothers, go and look. Even you lost him 20 years. Now even you look for someone you don't know. He was a young boy and now he's a young man. How can you know your brother when you left him long, long time ago? And you don't know where is he anyhow. But all of that is the black spots. And sometimes, unfortunately, our brothers, our sisters, our young men, our young women, they only see the black spots. So if you ask him, why you don't work with your brothers? You see the fitna, they are always in difference, they are always in. He doesn't see anything good. Why you don't work with that sheikh? That sheikh has this mistake and he said once this and he was rude with me once and he was this with me. Like that sheikh has no goodness whatsoever except these black spots. And that accumulate to he will be annihilated. He will be, the as the Prophet ﷺ said, إِنَّمَا يَأْكُلُ الذِّئْبُ مِنَ الْغَنَمِ الْقَاصِيَةِ. And he will be the sheep left alone, and the wolves of the evil will take him without he feeling or she feeling that they are running actually to the wolves to take them. So my advice to you, to myself, to every Muslim, to every man on earth, do not lose hope and always think in a positive way. And when you think in the positive way, you will find so many positive things. And first, it will be on you, because your ideas first reflect on you, then to the people around you. You will be happier, you will be positive in every action you take, you make the people around you much easy going with you, they feel that they have attachment to you, they feel that they can do something with you, and you have a future. وجزاكم الله خيرا وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على عبده ورسوله محمد والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
الكرم يا ربي بالمصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم.